Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Thanks again for joining us today. So we'll be showing you today in a very short video how to add a Google tag to your Wix website or how to connect it to your Google Tag Manager. So to do that, you'll need to navigate to the dashboard of your website, which you can see here. And if you hover over the marketing and SEO section here, you'll get this little submenu up here. And what you need to do then is navigate to marketing integrations, that area there. Once you click that, that takes you to this marketing integrations page, and this is where you can connect your Google Tag Manager. So obviously you've got a Google Analytics and a Google Tag Manager accessible here. If you hit that connect button, all you need to do then is paste your Tag Manager ID into this site. Okay, so it presumes that you've already got a Google Tag Manager set up. If you hit that, you'll just need to paste whatever your ID is into there, hit save, and then that'll link it to your Tag Manager. It works exactly the same then for your analytics. If you just hit that connect button and then add Google Analytics ID there, and then you can just paste it in that window, hit save, and that'll connect it up. Okay. If you are interested in professional level one-to-one tutoring on your website for Wix, there's a link for that in the description for this video. If you like this content and you'd like to see more, give us a like and subscribe to the channel. And if you've got any ideas for videos or anything else that you want to know specifically, leave that as a comment below. And thank you very much.